It's a lightweight title fight between Bone Crusher and the Destroyer. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight championship fight. The Brit is 30. The American is 35. Bone Crusher, the Destroyer. And here we go. The lightweight title is on the line.
Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Joe, we have seen many title fights over the year, but few have been as much anticipated as this one.
Oh, he caught him early!
Oh, and he lands the head kick! Solid shot to the body.
Oh, nice uppercut!
The champ is in big trouble. Could this be it? Could we have a new champion? Just missed. Swing and a miss by the Destroyer.
There's that nice leg kick.
Good defense as he catches the kick.
And now they clinch up.
The Destroyer gets him in the block.
Nice punch in the clinch.
Got double underhooks.
He's got the plum here.
Oh, he got clipped.
Wow!
And he lands, he's down. Stop this fight. Vicious ground and pound by the challenger. Flying knee.
Body kick, look at that. Oh, he missed that kick.
Solid straight left.
Again!
Again!
Hard diving punch.
Great position.
He's got him mounted here.
Oh! Big shot. Hard straight punch. Big head kick connects.
Boy!
Quick jab connects.
Wow, it's dripping blood. That's a bad one, Mike.
He's hurt again!
Trying to stay out of trouble here. That's a big hook!
Oh, head kick! With
the kick. Oh, big kicks, they're scoring. Nice job blocking the head kick. Big kick misses. Bone Crusher with a kick to the midsection.
Straight left. He lands a clean combination.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
Wow! Oh, big kick! Whoa! Tagged him!
Can he finish it?
That's very good. He's wilting.
What a good first round. Bone crushers.
Set for round two.
Lightweight title fight. He caught him with the head kick. Oh, that's a big kick. Strong jab.
Nice head kick.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here. Boom! And he's out.